LTV stands for loan to value. It sounds complicated, but it's just the percentage of the house price you're asking us to lend you. Take this simple example. The house you want to buy is valued at £100,000, and you have a £20,000 deposit. To buy it, you need to borrow £80,000, or 80% of the house's valuation. The LTV is 80%. It's important to know what your LTV is so you can find the right mortgage product for you.